Webster.
Thank you.
Nicholson have got out of shape and just tacked the wall on the right hand side. Good and strong burnout for both cars. John Webster still. Yeah, nicely done there. 103 to 60 foot. That's all he needed to do was to book his spot in the final. Great effort from Andy Robinson, 6 points.
Whoa, 6:29, 223 miles an hour.